is the Transfer Market Player Clearance Auction with Fabrizio Romano. Here we go. Today's first item is Eden Hazard.
One of the greatest attackers in the world.
Thanks.
Until 2019.
Osh, but fair.
We'll start the bidding at 50 million.
Deal! Oh no, not Newcastle.
What's wrong with Newcastle?
They're even worse than Spurs.
Newcastle are a big club.
Come on, they're even lower in the league than Everton.
Fair point, no deal.
Oh.
Let me just schedule 472 tweets confirming that he is definitely not moving to Newcastle. 100% no way.
Hey, Thomas, bring me home.
Yes, bring him home. We can offer you a free delivery.
No, thank you. We already have one overpriced hunk of Belgian blubber ruining our season. We don't need another one.
Do I hear any offers for Eden Hazard?
I can offer you a season-long deal.
Oh, yes. And who do you work for?
Man versus Food.
The TV show.
The TV show.
Deal. Carlo, can we terminate my contract?
Yes, of course we can. Everton, your contract.
Yes!
Going once, going twice. Done the deal, and here we go. Steven Bergwijn to Ajax, going once, going twice.
Wait, item no longer for sale.
What?
Deal off, 100%.
Bergwijn stays.
What? They turn around in the last few seconds.
Shit! Fabrizio, can you tell me when the Divock Origi auction is, please?
Next up in the player clearance auction, Luis Suarez.
Do it! Do it! Do it!
Sign Luis Suarez.
Yes!
Do it! Do it! Do it!
Do you know any spells to make people 5 to 8 years younger?
No.
Then let's get out of here.
No! Why, Steven? Why?
Done the deal, and here we go. Aston Villa have signed a striker.
Who did he buy? Who?
Jermaine Defoe.
You've got to be shitting me.
We'll buy you.
No!
Oh.
No deal, and back to Atleti, you go.
Well, shagga donkey.
Sorry, Anthony, it's been 4 hours, and we've not had a single nibble. No deal, and away you go. Our final item is from one of our top suppliers of clearance items, FC Barcelona. It's Ousmane Dembele.
Where did it all go wrong?
135 million. Do I hear 135 million? No, of course I don't hear 135 million, because he's never been worth 135 million.
What?
Do I hear 13.5
million? 13.5
million?
Deal!
Who's this guy?
I'm the Newcastle manager.
Newcastle?
Newcastle.
Newcastle?
You know, how are the tune?
No, where's the tune?
Maybe it's time to sign the contract after all, Ousmane.
A pay-as-you-play deal? No way! I'll be bankrupt!
How does 25 million a season sound?
25 million?
25 million.
Does it matter how many games I play?
Nope.
Do I have to pass a medical?
Nope.
Do I have to turn up to training on time?
Yeah, of course.
That's kind of a deal breaker.
Then no, turn up whenever you want.
Deal.
Ousmane Dembele, going once, going twice.
75 million. In the shape of a swap deal for Jadon Sancho.
That offer is an insult.
Plus Anthony Martial.
You're only making things worse.
Plus Aaron Wan-Bissaka.
Aaron who?
Think young Danny Alves.
Young Danny Alves?
Yeah, young Danny Alves. Like aged 4, when he first kicked a ball.
No deal.
Plus Ronaldo.
Get out of here.
Next stop, Dortmund.
Ousmane Dembele. Going once, going twice.
100 million? In the shape of a swap deal for Romelu Lukaku.
Deal.
100 million? Lukaku's just a shit Chris Wood. He's worth 10 million tops.
So is Ousmane.
What?
And we'll match Newcastle's contract offer.
Deal.
You may only play a handful of games this season, but you'll still get more goal contributions than my whole attack combined.
Going once, going twice. Done deal, and here we go. Dembele is not joining a Newcastle. 100%. No way.
Oh no. Never mind. Dembele with a cruciate is still going to be more useful on a pitch than Lukaku.
Are you two on drugs? Make sure to follow me, Fabrizio Romano, for all the latest transfer news. And the window slams shut. Who do you want to see on the next episode of the Transfer Market? Let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching. Adios.